What is the most annoying color? Really? Let me guess, your favorite color is purple. What is the most expensive thing you've ever purchased with cash? Is that even legal? That kind. Okay. Hi, hello. Welcome. Yes, you're in the right spot. Don't worry. Yep, we're going to be taking an anonymous survey by an anonymous person. I just need you to answer these questions as best as you can, to the best of your ability as you can. If you feel uncomfortable about a question, just say skip. Other than that, let's begin. Are you double jointed? This is not me asking you personally, this is just the survey. If you feel uncomfortable, just say skip. Okay. Okay. Alright, do you like cheese? Cheddar, Gouda, Monterey, anything? American. Okay. If you had a yacht, what would you name it? Oh, you already have a yacht? Okay. What's its name? Oh. Interesting. Okay. Must be a partier, huh? Good for you. All right. Have you ever ridden a horse? How was it? Your experience overall? Yeah. Now out of from a 0 to a 10, 0 being the worst experience, 10 being the best. Okay. Okay. Have you ever been in a food fight? Yeah, okay. Cool. Are you good at remembering things? Okay. Let's see here. Okay. What was your most embarrassing life moment? Now, take your time. It's okay. You don't have to get in depth if you don't want. Just give me a brief little outline. I'll get the gist. Yeah. Okay. Wait, hold on 1 second. Okay. Did you say on the pavement? Okay. 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 Do you think penguins have knees? No judgment. You don't have to be anxious or anything like that. No judgment here. Okay. Do you pick your nose? You want to skip that one? That's okay. We'll come back to it. Okay. What is your favorite slang word? Yeah. Cool. Yeah. Are you ticklish? Have you ever eaten food that you had dropped on the ground? No, the 5 second rule doesn't matter. Okay. Can you describe the craziest person you've ever met? It can be friends, family, a stranger, anybody. Wow. Okay. Yeah, that's pretty crazy. Okay. Interesting. All right. What's the weirdest thing you've searched on Google? Okay. I'd say that was pretty interesting. Okay, we're about halfway done. What is the first thing you do in the morning? Okay. Now, what is the last thing you do at night? Okay. Yeah. I'd say that was a good regimen. Do you own a pair of cowboy boots? Wow. Impressive. I've never known anyone to own that many. All right. What chore or responsibility are you putting off at the moment? And why? Completely understandable. Pancakes or waffles? Okay. What languages do you speak? Wow. All right. Okay. What is the worst thing you've ever eaten? Oh, wow. Ooh. Okay. What is the most annoying color? Really? Let me guess, your favorite color is purple. Oh. Where would you take someone on a first date? Ooh. No, keep going. Keep going. I like that so much. Seem to be very creative. All right. Grilled cheese or PB&J? Who is your favorite superhero? Yeah, it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Anyone. Marvel, DC, whatever. Okay. Oh, wow. Very untraditional. Out of the box. And why? Oh, slow down one moment. Slow down. Like that. That's cool. Okay. What is the most expensive thing you've ever purchased with cash? Yeah, take a moment. You're fine. Really? Is that even legal? Okay. Okay. When is the last time you made somebody laugh? Yeah, you did make me chuckle earlier. Good one. Okay. What is your favorite horror film? Really? That's a first? Okay. You don't like horror movies. Alrighty. Well, that concludes our survey. We do have to go back to one question that you skipped over. And that was, do you pick your nose? You don't have to answer it, but it is recommended to finish the surveys. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. That wasn't hard, was it? How often? This is just the survey asking, not me. Okay. Okay. No judgment. Just doing my job here. Okay. All right. Now that concludes our survey. Now I just need your age. Okay. And your country. USA, right? Yeah, okay. Awesome. Right, your gender. Okay. Alrighty. And that's it. If you would like to receive future surveys or an appointment by survey, like we did today, you can give me your email or phone number, or you can just opt out altogether. You do want to continue? Okay, yeah. Email or phone number? Okay. @gmail.com? Okay. Alrighty. You're all set, and I thank you for your time.